fortune. Ultimate power. Today on Behind the Bands, we give you an inside look at one of the greatest bands the world has ever known. They are... Wish.
Awesome!
I'm here with musical masterminds Crash, Hawk Daniels, and the brains behind the band, The Urge. You guys are at the top of your game right now. What's the secret to your success?
Two words. Name change. I love me mum and all, but the name she gave me originally, not so awesome. So I changed my name to The Urge. Just rolls off the tongue better.
Fascinating. How did you come up with it?
I just picked two words at random and put them together. I picked The and Urge. The Urge. Once I did that...
I became the coolest person in the world!
Oh, cool. I want to change my name to two completely random words. But what word should I pick?
Trash? Boat.
Mordecai! What would you say if I change my name to Trash Boat?
I'd say you're a total loser.
You wouldn't say it was cool?
Not if you're changing your name to Trash Boat. Wait, you're not actually considering changing your name to Trash Boat, are you?
What? No, I was just joking.
Then what are you hiding behind your back?
Nothing. No!
Certificate of name change? You actually did it?
Give me that!
Oh man, wait till everyone hears about this! Hey everybody! Rigby legally changed his name to Trash Boat!
No, wait! I gotta change my name back to Rigby.
How can I help you?
I'd like to change my name back.
That'll be $50.
But I don't have $50.
It's $50 to change your name, otherwise you're stuck with it forever.
Forever?
Is there anything else I can help you with, Trash Boat? Next!
I'd like to change my name back to Chad.
That'll be $50, Mr. Butt Cheeks.
Hey, dudes! Trash Boat is back!
Everybody, it's Trash Boat!
Oh, Trash Boat!
Trash Boat!
Hey, Trash Boat! Did you have to tell everyone?
Yes, it's that funny. Trash Boat!
When Mordecai told us, we thought it was only right to welcome you back as a new man. A new man called Trash Boat.
Here. Yeah, thanks. Look, is there any extra work around that I can do?
Oh, extra work? You really are a new man, Trash Boat.